the winner of this round will of course be the